Namaskar. First thing is country's sustain. One, Western disturbance is approaching current location, North Pakistan and adjacent area. And because of that, one induced cyclonic circulation is available over Northwest Rajasthan and some sisters are there over Odisha. That is governing country's weather system. Now coming to Maharashtra state, here basically no system is active over the state. Naturally, the four meteorological subdivisions, Konkan Goa, Madhya Maharashtra, Marathwada, Vidarbha, chance of rain is nil. And during this period, wind pattern is expected to be northwesterly or west-northwesterly. So naturally, temperature over the state is expected to be no significant change in coming 4-5 days. Now coming to Pune city, Pune district weather. Here, next coming 4-5 days expected, no chance of rain. Maximum temperature likely to be 38-39 degree. Minimum temperature likely to be around 18-20 degree. Coming to extended rain forecast. So, you may be aware of that India Meteorological Department is giving extended rain forecast and that is showing current week 16 to 22nd of April. This period it is expected maximum temperature over North Konkan would be more than normal, otherwise full state it would be far below normal. Then second week 23rd April to end of April, so that period maximum temperature for Konkan region it would be more than normal, otherwise for the state it would be below normal. Coming to minimum temperature, it is expected second half of April, north of Madhya Maharashtra is likely to be above normal, rest of the state is likely to be minimum temperature likely to be below normal. During April month, chance of rain over the state is meager, very less. Coming to today, you will be aware of that today IMD has issued first phase of preliminary monsoon forecast, monsoon 2021, and it is seen that it is stated that this year monsoon is likely to be normal. Multimodal ensemble forecast is suggesting it would be 96 to 104% of normal, depending on neutral El Nino southern oscillation index condition, ENSO condition, and at the same time neutral Indian Ocean Dipole IOD condition. And it is expected country as a whole it would be 98% of normal with model error plus minus 5%. It is expected that IMD would be issuing second stage of monsoon forecast by second half of May. That's all. Thank you.